गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माइसेल्फ रेखा सचदेवा। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग एक्सरसाइज 5E, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10th। 10th सम इज 3 होल 2 बाय 3 प्लस 1 होल 5 बाय 6 प्लस 2। वी हैव टू एड दीज 3 टर्म्स, बट दीज 2 टर्म्स आर इन फ्रैक्शन, सो वी कांट एड डायरेक्टली। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कन्वर्टेड 3 होल 2 बाय 3 इंटू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। 3 3s are 9, 9 plus 2, 11 upon 3. Similarly, 6 1s are 6, 6 plus 5, 11 upon 6. This is 2. In fraction form, you can write it 2 upon 1. Now, when you add these, जब भी हम इन्हें add करते हैं, you have to make the denominator same. आपको denominator same चाहिए होता है. But there are denominator different, 3, 6 and 1. So, first of all, to make the denominator same, take the LCM of these 3, 6, 1. 3 and 6, they can become in table of 3. ये 3 से जा सकता है, 3 1s are, 3 2s are, 1 as it is. Now LCM of this will be 3 multiply 2, that will be 6. So LCM is 6. Now 11 upon 3, write down this first term, second 11 upon 6, third 2 upon 1. Now make equivalent fraction from these 3. Means make denominator same. To make denominator 6, आपको ये जो LCM है यही denominator बनाना है. LCM 6, that is denominator, new denominator. इसको 6 बनाने के लिए 3 की table में 6 किस पर आता है? 2 पर. 3 2s are 6. So multiply it by 2. Multiply the numerator and denominator both to make the equivalent fraction. Equivalent बनाने के लिए हमें same number से ही ऊपर नीचे multiply करना होता है. So 11 2s are 22, 3 2s are 6. Now here denominator is 6, new denominator is 6 and old is also 6. So 6 1s are 6, so multiply it by 1. 11 1s are 11, 6 1s are 6. And here there is 1. To make 6, 1 6 are, you have to multiply it by 6. So multiply it by 6 upon 6. So 2 6 are 12, 1 6 are 6. Now denominators are same in these three. Now add these three terms. जब denominator same हो जाता है तब हम numerator को add easily कर सकते हैं. You write 22 upon 6 plus 11 upon 6 plus 12 upon 6. Means हम इसकी जगह अब इसको लिख रहे हैं, इसकी जगह इसको, इसकी जगह इसको. Now add these terms. When you add, denominator is 6. Denominator एक ही बार 6 लिखना है. Don't add 6 plus 6 plus 6. This is wrong. Write only one time 6. And add only numerators, only these three terms. This is 45 upon 6. Then when you add it, it will be 45 upon 6. Now divide it. 45 divided by 6. 6, 7, 42. Now 3 is the remainder. You can write it 7 whole 3 by 6. Now 7 whole 3 by 6. 3 by 6 can be divided by 3. 3 1s are, 3 2s are. Then answer will be 7 whole 1 by 2. Now 11 sum is 3 plus 1 whole 4 by 15 plus 1 whole 3 by 20. 3, you can write it as 3 upon 1. 15, 1 is 15. 15 plus 4, 19 upon 15. 20, 1 is 20. 20 plus 3, 23 upon 20. Now take LCM of 1, 15 and 20. 1, 15 and 20. 15 and 20, they both come in the table of 5. At least 2 terms aapko dekhni hai kis table mein aati hai. 5 ki table mein 3, 5 3s are, 5 4s are. So, 3 and 4 किस सेम टेबल में आते हैं? नो, सो लीव इट हियर. आप वहां तक छोड़ सकते हैं जब आपका ये सेम नंबर से डिवाइड होना बंद हो जाए. नाउ एलसीएम इज 5 इंटू 3 इंटू 4. 5 इज 15, 15 फोर द 60. सो एलसीएम इज 60. नाउ टू मेक द डिनोमिनेटर 60, दिस इज 3 अपॉन 1, 19 अपॉन 15, 23 अपॉन 20. टेक दीज 3 टर्म्स. नाउ फर्स्ट टर्म इज डिनोमिनेटर 1. टू मेक इट 60, आपको डिनोमिनेटर 60 बनाना है. 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 60, देन इट विल बी 60. सो मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 60, बोथ द न्यूमरेटर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर. सो 63 इज़ 180, 61 इज़ 60. सिमिलर हियर, दिस इज योर डिनोमिनेटर 60. यू वांट टू डू 15, 15 की टेबल में 60 किस पर आता है? 15 फोर इज़ 60. सो मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4, 19 फोर इज़ 76, 15 फोर इज़ 60. नाउ अगेन there is a denominator 20 and you want to make it 60. आप इसको 60 बनाना चाहते हो. 20 की टेबल में 60 किस पर आएगा? 3 पर. So multiply it by 3. 23 थ्री 69, 23 सिक्सटी 60. नाउ एड दीज थ्री टर्म्स, ये जो आपने इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन बनाई है इन्हें ऐड करिए. नाउ ऐड 180 अपॉन 60 प्लस 76 अपॉन 60 प्लस 69 अपॉन 60. नाउ इट विल बी व्हेन यू ऐड दीज ऑल 6 प्लस 9 15, 15 प्लस 0 15, वन कैरी, वन कैरी प्लस 6 7, 7 एंड 7 14, 14 एंड 8 22, 22 टू हियर. नाउ 2, 2 प्लस 1 3. नाउ डिनोमिनेटर इज 60. कैंसिल इट, दे कैन बी कैंसिल बाय द टेबल ऑफ 5, क्योंकि इसके लास्ट में 5 है, इसके लास्ट में 0 है. 5 वन जा 5, वन रिमाइंडर 10, 5 टू जा 10, 5 सिक्स जा 30, टू रिमाइंडर इट बिकम 25, 5 फाइव जा 25. दिस इज 65 अपॉन 12. वेन यू डिवाइड इट, वेन यू कन्वर्ट इट इन टू मिक्स फ्रैक्शन, 65 डिवाइडेड बाय 12, 12 फाइव जा 60, 5 is the remainder. So you can write it 5 whole 5 by 12. This will be your. Now question number 12 is 3 whole 1 by 3 plus 4 whole 1 by 4 plus 6 whole 1 by 6. 3 is the 9. 9 plus 1 10 upon 3. 4 4 is the 16. 16 plus 1 17 upon 4. 6 6 is the 36. 36 plus 1 37 upon 6. Now denominators are different. 3, 4, 6. So first of all take LCM of these. 3, 4, 6. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हमेशा एलसीएम 2 से स्टार्ट करिए अगर कम से कम 2 टर्म्स 2 से डिवाइड हो रही हैं. 4 एंड 6 बोथ कैन बी डिवाइड बाय 2, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 2. 3 एज इट इज, 2 2 जा 2 3 जा. नाउ 2 अकेला अब 1 टर्म बच गई, लीव इट. 3 बाय 3 2 टर्म्स कैन बी डिविजिबल. 3 3 1 जा 2 एज इट इज, 3 1 जा. सो एलसीएम विल बी 2 मल्टीप्लाई 3 मल्टीप्लाई 2. 2 3 जा 6, 6 2 जा 12. नाउ कन्वर्ट इट into denominator 12. How can we convert? 10 upon 3, write it. 17 upon 4, next term. Next is 37 upon 6. Make it 12. How can you make it? 3, 4 is 12. To make it 12, 3 ki table mein 12 kis par aata hai? 4 par. So multiply by 4. 10 4 is 40, 3 4 is 12. Now multiply it by 3 to make it 12. 4 3 is 12. 17 3 is 51. 6 2 is 12. So multiplied by 2. 37 2 is 74. Now add these three terms. 40 upon 12 plus 51 upon 12 plus 74 upon 12. When you add these three, the addition is 4 plus 1 5. 5 plus 0 5. 7 plus 5 12. 12 plus 4 16. 165 and the denominator will be 12. Now divide by 3. 3 4 is 12. 3 5 is 15. 1 remainder. Now it becomes 15 again. 3 5 is 15. So 55 upon 4 is your answer, but it is in improper form. So convert it into mixed fraction. 55 divided by 4. 4 1 is 4. 1 is remainder. Now note down 5 here. It becomes now 15. 4 3 is 12. Now 5 minus 2, 3 and 1 minus 1, 0. So 3 is the remainder. Then it becomes 13 whole 3 by 4. So 13 whole 3 by 4 is your answer. Now next question, question number 13. 2 upon 3 plus 3 whole 1 by 6 plus 4 whole 2 by 9 plus 2 whole 5 by 18. When you solve this, it becomes 2 upon 3 as it is. Note down it, plus 6 3 is 18, 18 plus 1, 19 upon 6, plus 4 9 is 36, 36 plus 2, 38 upon 9, plus 18 2 is 36, 36 plus 5, 41 upon 18. Now, see these, 3, 6, 9, 18, all are different denominator. First of all, take LCM of these, 3, 6, 9, 18. First of all, divide it by 2. Because by 2, 6 is divisible and 18 is divisible. Start from 2. 2, 3 as it is, 2 3 is 9 as it is, 2 9 is. Now divide by 3. 3 1 is 3 1 is 3 3 is 3 3 is. Again by 3. 3 1, 1 as it is, 1 as it is, 3 1 is 3 1 is. So LCM will be 2 multiply 3 multiply 3. There is no number other than 1. So multiply these 3. Then answer will be 18. Now 2 upon 3, 19 upon 6. 38 upon 9, 41 upon 8. Write down it. Now, to make it 18, 3 will be multiplied by 6. 3, 6 are 18. So, multiplied by 6. Now 6 in the table of 6, 18 will be at 3. 6 3s are 18, so multiply by 3. Here 9 2s are 18, so multiply by 2. 18 1s are 18, so multiply by 1. Now as we have done in previous sum, multiply them all. 6 2s are 12 upon 18. 19 3s are 57, this will be 18. 38 2s are 76, 9 2s are 18. 41 1s are 41 upon 18 multiply 1, that is 18. Add these all. When you add these all, it is 186 upon 18. Now both these can be divisible by 6. 6 3 is 18. 6 3 is 18. 6 1 is 6. 31 upon 3. When you convert it into mixed fraction, 31 divide by 3. 3 1 is 3. 1 is here. Now 1. 1 can be divisible at 0. 3 0 is 0. So 1 is remainder. So you can write it as 10 whole 1 by 3. That is your answer. Now question number 14 is 2 whole 1 by 3 plus 1 whole 1 by 4 plus 2 whole 5 by 6 plus 3 whole 7 by 12. As we have done in previous sum, convert all of these into improper fraction. Now again denominators are different. Take LCM of these and LCM is 12. And now convert all these into same denominator 12. 3 4s are, so multiplied by 4. 4 3s are, so multiplied by 3. 6 2s are 12, that is, so make it 2, make it 12, multiply by 2, and this will be multiplied by 1. Add all these terms as we have done in previous sums also. When you add these all, answer is 120 upon 12. Then answer will be 12 1s are 12, 12 0s are 0. Answer is 12. 12 10 is 120. Now, in next question, 2 plus 3 upon 4 plus 1 whole 5 by 8 plus 3 whole 7 by 16. First of all, same. First of all, convert these terms into these two terms in improper fraction. And 2, you can write it as 2 upon 1 plus 3 upon 4 as it is. And convert these two into improper fraction. Again, denominator is not same. To make it same, first of all, take LCM of these 1, 4, 8 and 16. And the LCM will be 16. And now to make it 16, there is a denominator 1. To make it 16, multiply by 16. 4, 4, 4 ja 16, multiplied by 4. 8, 2 ja 16, multiply by 2. 16, 1 ja 16, so multiply by 1. When you convert it into equivalent fraction and then you add, then answer is 125 upon 16. And when you divide it, the answer is 7 whole 13 by 16 is the answer. Now, the another way to write down these sums is, another way, 2 plus 3 upon 4 plus 1 whole 5 by 8 plus 3 whole 7 by 6. Aap is method ko bhi use kar sakte ho, only the written way is different. Answer will be same. LCM, as we have done already, that is 16. So, first of all, write down these sums. आपको एलसीएम एक ही बार लिखना है, डिनोमिनेटर जो बनाना है 16, राइट 2, 3, 13, 55. अब आपको इसको डिनोमिनेटर को 16 बनाना है. 16 बनाने के लिए किससे मल्टीप्लाई करना है? 16 से. सो मल्टीप्लाई द डिनोमिनेटर एंड न्यूमरेटर बाय 16, करते हैं ना. 1 मल्टीप्लाई 16, ये तो 16 ऑलरेडी लिखा हुआ है. मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमरेटर बाय 16. नाउ डिनोमिनेटर ऑलरेडी मल्टीप्लाइड हो गया. 4, 4 जा 16, 16 बनाने के लिए 4 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, सो मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमरेटर ऑल्सो बाय 4. सेम हियर, 8 2 जा 16, 8 की टेबल में 16 2 पर आता है, तो 8 को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करना पड़ेगा, सो मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमरेटर ऑल्सो बाय 2. सिमिलरली हियर, 16 1 जा 16, 1 की टेबल पर आता है, सो मल्टीप्लाई 55 बाय 1. व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई दीज, इट विल बी 32. 3 4 is 12, 13 2 is 26, 55 1 is 55. And when you add, this will be your answer. And we have discussed already, in as in previous method, the answer will be same.